at the end of the match, I got a hug from you, and I ran up to my dad and said, I just got a hug from my role model.
And honestly and amazingly, you are as dominant an athlete in volleyball as I've ever seen. It's just been a joy to watch you over 4 years. It's been a joy to watch you crush ball after ball and hit kids in the head and just, you know, finish points with serves. Your passing is amazing, and it's just been great to watch you play volleyball, grow as a player, and have certainly what you would say is an amazing last two seasons with the Finship gold medal. And you couldn't have asked for a more exciting final to do it at home. So it's been my pleasure to watch you for the past 4 years. You've made your teammates better, and you've made your coaches better, and I've had fun watching you. So congratulations, great 4 years.
Playing with Kat has been such an honor these past 3 years. Whenever I was on the court with Kat, there was always a secure feeling that everything was going to be okay, and that we could all play our best. She gives 110% every second she's on the court, making all of us want to play just as hard. She sets a great example for me, as well as every other player on the team. I have some amazing memories with her. I'm going to miss you, Kat.
Kat, although I've gotten to play with you for 2 seasons, you've had such a great impact on me not only as a player, but also as a person. On and off the court, you've made me want to be the best that I can be. I knew no matter what would happen, the team could always count on you. Thank you for always keeping us focused, as well as making us laugh with your single ladies dance. I'll miss you, Kat.
We love you, Kat!
She never acted like she was superior, especially to the freshies. She even laughed at all my super funny jokes. Kat Milan is a superhero on the courts, a super friend to everyone she meets, and a super role model to me. I hope one day, Kat, I'll be able to be just half the person and player you are. We'll miss you, Catwoman.
I don't think ISB's ever had a better athlete, student, artist, mentor, and sister all combined into one person like you. With a total of 15 IASASs in your high school career, I'm amazed by how you've done it all and still have created time to do little things for others that most people wouldn't do. I don't think I've ever thanked you enough for all the times you've been there for me. So thank you for my first high school day when it seemed a little less scary with you there, and for my first IASAS practice when I just didn't know what to do. This was our first and last high school year together. It's been so bittersweet being able to do activities with you, but at the same time, know that you won't be here next year. Thank you for everything, Kat. I love you.